The state treasurer honored some amazing agriculture photography at the fair.
And some students who won the top prize for their age division come from Central Illinois. Two winners of the Cream of the Crop photo contest, siblings Waylon and Caroline Lee, are from Wellington, that's in Iroquois County. The winners' photos are used to market the state's Ag Invest program, as well as being hung in the state capitol. The contest's purpose is for kids to discover the beauty of agriculture. Now,